got a vehicle, Sarge!
Come on, come on.
Hey, man. You from Virginia?
Ms. Bartle, is Brandon home?
He's out.
I'm just following up on a few things from Brandon's last post. Has your son ever mentioned the name Daniel Murphy?
Listen, whatever you're selling, mister, we don't want any.
Oh, I'm not a recruiter or anything like that, Ms. Bartle.
You had him already. You don't get to take him again. You understand? Thanks for looking out for him.
You bet. We look out for each other.
Promise me you'll take care of him over there.
Yeah, of course. No.
Come on, let's move! Move!
You guys have to promise to do what I say.
Yeah, sure thing, Sarge.
Don't give me that. No sure thing this time. You do what I say, I'll take care of you.
CID, what is that?
Criminal Investigation Division.
Now they're gonna kill some of us, we're gonna kill some of them.
We've got civilians, Sarge! Come up!
Hold up! What happened over there?
I'm not accusing the Army of anything. I just want to know where my son is.
He's still there!
1 o'clock! Wait!
You guys are my guys, right?
Yes, sir.
I don't want this to be a part of me.
Burr! Burr!
You're only as sick as your secret.
Frank? Oh, I can't take it! Who are you?
Mom, it's done.
What do you think you're helping by keeping quiet? It's time, Saul.
Salt the ground. These people will be no more.
God forbid something were to happen. I would like to hear that from you first.
You said you wanted to hear it from me first.
Here I am.